absolutely free. The gifts are yours.
You're watching Nickelodeon, the first kids network, on the last day of National Space Week 87. And kids are heading to space camp in New Orleans. The Children's Museum in St. Paul is crammed with space stuff. And alien women are wowing the crew of the Enterprise on Star Trek right now, right here.
Nickelodeon.